10,000, landmark 1123 heavy. Okay, we're cleared down to 10,000.
Landmark 1123 heavy, descend and maintain 6,000.
Down to 6,000, landmark 1123 heavy. Down we go. Take us to 6,000.
Travel 2117, turn left heading 050, descend and maintain 2500 knots to establish a localizer. Cleared ILS runway 2 center approach. Maintain 210 knots until established.
Left is 050, descend to 2500. Cleared for the runway 2 center approach and will maintain 210 knots. World travel 2117.
To go.
Landmark 1123 heavy, turn left heading 050. Descend and maintain 2,500 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS runway 2 center approach. Maintain 210 knots until established.
Left is 050, down to 2.5. Cleared for the runway 2 center approach and will maintain 210 for now. Landmark 1123 heavy. Singapore Tower, Landmark 1123 heavy with you on the ILS for 2 center.
Landmark 1123 heavy, Singapore Tower. Wind 66 at 24 gusts, 3-2. Runway 2 center cleared to land. Be advised, wind shear has been reported on final.
Cleared to land. Landmark 1123 heavy. To go. Speed brake if extended.
World travel 2117, contact the tower.
Switching. World travel 2117.
2500.
Singapore radar,
world travel 2117 back lead. Missed
approach.
Roger, world travel 2117. Fly heading 050, climb at 18,300.
050 and 3,000 for world travel 2117. 2500.
Okay, we've captured the glide slope. Reduce speed 160 knots and lower the gear. Final approach checklist. Landing gear, down. Flaps, set to 30 degrees. Speed brakes, armed. Final approach checklist complete.
Sync rate 300. Sync rate 200. 100.
Minimums 50.
40 30 20.
Don't sink.
20 10